Although I was doing some shows recently up north, I was in Muskoka, and this woman came up to me after the show, and she had a beautiful Irish accent. And I said, where are you from in Ireland? I said, you sound like you're from the north, from Belfast. And she said, no, no, I'm not Irish. She said, it's just I only like to have sex with Irish men. And I said, I don't think that's how it works. I said, if that was the case, I would have a very thick Jamaican accent.